Pick a pod, maak ons klaar, die ouens wat individual pods wil vat en individual hardloop en die ouens wat ons kop en een paar extra goed moet doen het. Okay, ons kan die boxes gecheck voor ons wat. Allemaal happy?
Abai! Snoep ek jy! Boeke!
Yes!
Poly!
Yeah, 60 tournaments is quite an achievement. I mean, it's a lot, not many players in the world can say they get 10 tournaments, but I mean, to get 60 is quite an achievement. But it's unfortunate Kyle couldn't be here this weekend. I have to stand in for him. So, yeah, it's just taking the leadership role. It's nothing new to me, but it would have been nice to have Kyle here. I mean, he gives another input to the team. He's quite a calm, collected fellow. So, yeah, it's going to be difficult without him, but I'm sure the guys look ready. They've had a good training today, and I think the guys are ready for the weekend. Yeah, there's a lot of talk about the top four qualifications. I think it's still a way to go to get there. I mean, you kind of can't lose focus. It's like climbing a big mountain. If you look up too quickly, then you're probably not going to make it at the end. So you just want to focus on step by step and just take it minute by minute and game by game, and then just see where you end up. I mean, more or less halfway through the season, you'll more or less know where you're going to stand, where you're going to end up. So it's kind of tough. It's going to be a tough season, but I think our guys are more than up to the challenge to do it.